A proclamation from the Book of Revelation. I, John, looked and heard the voices of many angels who surrounded the throne, and the living creatures and the elders. They were countless in number, and they cried out in a loud voice, "Worthy is the Lamb that was slain to receive power and riches, wisdom and strength, honor and glory and blessing." Then I heard every creature in heaven and on earth and under the earth and in the sea, everything in the universe, cry out, "To the one who sits on the throne and to the Lamb, be blessing and honor, glory and might, forever and ever." The four living creatures answered, "Amen." And the elders fell down and worshiped. The word of the Lord.